Hi guys, good morning, good morning, good morning. Oh hi, gozaimasu one. This is Edmar Punk's Vlog. So today's video guys, I will show you moto vlogging using only my Vivo Y11. Because we don't have a GoPro, we don't have any sports camera. Guys, that is why I'm trying to have a moto vlog using my Vivo Y11. And you see this mic guys, binili ko ito sa Shopee. Then I try this mic if this is really compatible and nice to hear yung voice ko guys, kung clear yung voice ko at kung maganda yung boses ko habang ako'y nagda-drive ng aking motor. Okay guys, so guys, tingnan nyo guys kung maganda ang resulta sa pag-moto vlog ko using my Vivo Y11. This is my first time guys moto vlogging using only cell phone. Unlike sa mga moto vloggers guys, gamit nila GoPro, sports cam. Sa akin guys, wala pa tayong pambili. Sorry, I'm trying my best guys to give you a nice vlog or moto vlog or videos. So gagawin ko to guys, my first time. So tingnan natin kung anong maging resulta guys. So tara guys, tingnan nyo ang resulta ng aking moto vlog using my Vivo Y11. Let's go!
3 hours later.
So yun guys, malapit na tayo sa Morsha. Lapit na lang kita sa Morsha. Alright. This is the CPAC buses. The Central Philippine Adventist College. Welcome back guys. This is Edmar Fox Vlogs. Vivo Y11. Oops. By the way guys, malapit na yung festa dito sa Morsha. That's why may mga bloke na dyan, no? Guys, kung yung makikita maraming mga bloke sa gilid, this because festa is coming here in Morsha. Yeah, there's a lot of bloke, no? Ang tindahan ng mga kayukay, mga sapatos, mga whatsoever, no? Because Pesa is coming. good, and all the time you are good. You are good all the time. You are loving just forever. You are good all the time. You are good. Alright guys, narito na tayo sa Marsha. Okay. Alright guys, dito lang tayo maghintay. And this is the place where I'm waiting for someone else. Someone special. Someone special, guys. So yun guys, good morning once again. This is Edmar Pugs Vlog. So yun guys, nakita nyo guys yung resulta ng aking motovlog using my Vivo Y11. So kung titingnan nyo guys, no, kung titingnan nyo, it's very... nagbabounce siya yung camera, hindi talaga maganda, masakit sa mata kung yung panoorin, no, nakakahilo o nakakalito. So guys, sad to say, is not really advisable, no, is cellphone for motovlogging. Kailangan talaga guys makabili tayo ng sports cam or GoPro. So ngayon guys, wala pa tayo talagang pambili. So, yun guys, gagawa na tayo ng ibang content muna, hindi muna motovlogging kasi hindi pa advisable yung cellphone for motovlogging. So, yun guys, naway nakita nyo yung resulta at nalaman nyo kung ano yung resulta guys. So, salamat guys, thank you for watching my video. See you to my next vlog. Bye-bye!